fun, these are our Write a Sentence Challenge cards, which are a really great reusable resource to help children practice writing the four different types of sentences. Each card comes with a jumbled up sentence for children to put back into the right order, along with the correct pieces of punctuation. In year two, children are taught about four different sentence types. First of all, we have a statement, which is a sentence that tells you a fact, opinion, or idea. They need to start with a capital letter and end with a full stop. A command sentence is one that tells people what to do and contains imperative verbs, or sometimes they're called bossy verbs, such as put or stop. A question sentence must end with a question mark and will often start with one of the question words, such as what, who, when, where, why, or how. An exclamation sentence must end with an exclamation mark, but this type of sentence must also start with either what or how. For example, how warm it is, or what a beautiful day. This is a specific sentence type, rather than sentences which can be made more powerful using an exclamation mark as a piece of punctuation. As a follow-on activity, discuss with your child any words in the sentence which could change without changing the type of sentence it is. For example, in this statement sentence, you could change the adjective or even the noun. In this command sentence, the bossy verb has to stay the same, but the detail could change. Similar to this question sentence, we can keep the question word but change what we are asking about. And this exclamation sentence keeps its structure, but we can change the adjective that we're using. Using this resource is a great way for children to practice writing sentences, identifying sentence types, and also understanding how words fit together in sentences to make sense. Hope you found this useful. See you next time.